An earthquake is a sudden or violent movement within the Earth's crust. Earthquakes can be caused by friction as plates move. The plates can become stuck, which causes a build-up of pressure, and when the pressure is finally released, a massive amount of energy is released, causing an earthquake. They occur at all three types of plate margin: constructive, destructive, and conservative. Many earthquakes occur on the edges of the Pacific Ocean, along what's known as the Ring of Fire. There are three features of earthquakes you need to know about: the focus, the epicenter, and seismic waves. The focus is the point in the Earth's crust where the earthquake originates. The epicenter is the point directly above this on the Earth's surface. Seismic waves are waves of energy generated by the earthquake that spread out from the focus and cause vibrations. These vibrations are measured using seismometers, which record the shaking on seismographs. We measure the magnitude of earthquakes, which is how powerful they are, on the Richter scale. This is a logarithmic scale, meaning a whole number increase in magnitude represents a tenfold increase. For example, a magnitude of 6 is 10 times larger than a magnitude of 5, and a magnitude of 7 is 100 times larger than a magnitude of 5. Earthquakes can have two types of effects: primary and secondary. Primary effects are caused by the ground shaking, such as deaths and damage to infrastructure and buildings. Secondary effects are caused by the primary effects, for example, tsunamis. There are also two types of responses: immediate and long term. Immediate responses happen as the earthquake happens and in the immediate aftermath, for example, evacuation, whereas long term responses occur in the weeks, months, and years after the event, such as rebuilding infrastructure.